Hi everyone. In this part, I thought it's important to let you know how you can have access to a bunch of apps provided by Baldwin Wallace University for you. It's not necessarily only ArcGIS module or apps, it can be SAS, Google Earth, and so forth. It also allows you to have access to the apps even from outside of campus. When you're traveling or you are at work, you can still work with your PC or laptop from home or work and then connect to the apps and use it for your purpose. This concept can be done by VDI, which stands for Virtual Desktop Infrastructure. The way that VDI works is that all of the apps are installed in the server. Then, if you have permission, which means that if you are a student, faculty, or a staff of BW, then you can connect to server and use all of the apps installed in the server. This allows university to always have the latest version of apps for you, and it's time and cost effective. Because instead of installing the apps for each computer separately, they can put the apps in server, and you as clients can connect to the server and use the apps. So it's time and it's always a time and cost effective, and also you always have the latest version of software. So if they want to add a new app or upgrade to the upper version of the apps, they just need to do it once instead of installing the apps for each computer separately. So the question is how you can have access to VDI. First of all, you need to open up your browser, such as Internet Explorer, Firefox, or Google Chrome. So I select Firefox, and in the URL, just type labs.bw.edu. And here you have two choices. You can either select the client version of VMware or select the HTML version of VMware. HTML version is not a safe access, and the client version offers better performance and features compared to the HTML. So you need to go ahead and select the client version and install the client version in order to have access to VDI. I already have done that, so I skipped these steps, but it's very easy. Just download this and then install the app, the client version. Maybe while you are downloading, it may ask you for username and password, which are your BWID and password. And after that, if you go to the desktop, you will see VMware Horizon Client, and then double click, and in this window just select labs.bw.edu. This window might be slightly different for you because faculty and staff have different access, so you may see some other items or icons. Probably you can't see faculty staff this icon. Faculty and student have different access. So you just need to select lab desktop. Double click on that, and it takes you to a new environment, which is VDI environment. So it will take a few minutes to switch to this new environment. Okay, here is the VDI environment. In this new environment, if you click on Start menu and under Academic Software, you will see a bunch of apps, such as ArcMap 10.7, such as GMAT Prep, such as Google Earth, MATLAB, and so forth. So you can connect, you can use these apps even from outside of campus. So the software that we will work in this semester is ArcMap 10.7. So which is under academic software, ArcMap 10.7. So that's how you can access to the ArcMap 10.7 from VDI, from outside of campus. After you're done with your analysis with the lab, don't forget to sign out from VDI. It's not safe, and because it's not safe, if you do not sign out, and other people can have access to your information and data. So again, don't forget to sign out. How we can sign out is very easy. In this B icon, the yellow icon, click on that and then select sign out. That's how you can sign in and sign out from VDI.